Nerves are really jangling now. Just four teams left in the FA Cup, and the stage is set for an enthralling semi-final here at Wembley. It's Manchester United. They face Liverpool, and it's coming up live on EA TV next. And hello to you from the home of football here in London, Wembley Stadium. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And we have action from the semi-final stage of the FA Cup just moments away. It's Manchester United taking on Liverpool.
Well, what an occasion this should be, Derek. Two excellent teams, two top coaches, a great atmosphere, and 90 minutes away from a place in the cup final. It should be a classic.
You know, when Ronaldo is on the pitch, we tend to think he'll stamp his authority on the game, Stuart. What in particular do you expect to see from him this time around?
Well, his recent form speaks for itself. Four goals in the last three appearances, and he's been playing with great confidence. There's every chance he'll get another couple today.
Lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea between the posts. Rafael Varane plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. Jadon Sancho plays alongside Marcelo Brozovic in the centre of midfield. And as for the attack, well, it has a bold look about it with three forwards listed from the beginning. It's a fine United move in the making. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
So the corner played into the box. Just the clearance that was needed. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. It did look on for them, but not to be. The referee has let the advantage accrue to Liverpool. Chance to do damage. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. Good refereeing, waiting for a natural pause before booking him. Now, how about the short corner? Goalkeeper's ball, the cross delivered too close to him. Sancho, and he might be through here, and there it is, the first goal of the semi-final, a huge moment, extraordinary scenes.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So back underway in this game, Manchester United with the advantage. And space for Liverpool in the wide position. Pretty good reading of the game to win possession back. Konate. Fabinho. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Could be! Well, just over the crossbar. Excellent effort. Rafael Varane. Diogo Dalot on the ball. Danger here as he runs at them. Oh, it's just over. So unlucky.
Well, it's a cheeky attempt, but it just doesn't come down in time.
Oh, keeper in control. Over it comes. Well, that's the end of that for now. Needs to tread carefully. Mane. Robertson. Roberto Firmino might fancy this. Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort, a good strike from him.
Mason Greenwood, and the decision offside here. They've given it away. Salah! Oh, it was there for him.
Well, it's not a good finish, is it? That was a glorious opportunity.
Oh, is he going to be punished here? Must score! And they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in complete control. He should have scored there.
Henderson. Here is Thiago. Konate. Thiago. Henderson. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. United being afforded too much space. And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Given away by Manchester United. Roberto Firmino. Promising looking ball. Well, they put the cross into the right place, but no one able to finish it off. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Konate. Alexander Arnold. Salah. Encouraging move from Liverpool. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Just a quick reminder, we'll have live coverage of the Champions League semi-final first leg. It's Manchester United against Barcelona.
Well, I can't wait to see how the coaches set their teams up for that one. Both will want a lead going into the second leg.
Fabinho. Mane. Manchester United throw in here. He's given it away. And Mohamed Salah now. Poor pass. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. Fabinho, Roberto Firmino, Mane, and space for the cross. Danger averted for now, but they have a corner to defend. Short corner favoured. And the body in the way. Thumps clear. Salah. Mane. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
And played short. Not showing good defensive judgment. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And a good-looking ball. Real chance. It could be up for grabs. Reading it well. Denied once more. Alexander Arnold. Fabinho now. Henderson. And he was in the right place to intercept. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Played over, and a no-nonsense clearance. Salah. It's with Fabinho. Thiago. Andrew Robertson. Firmino. Now Mane. A disappointing end to the move. Dangerous looking through ball. And still an opportunity. Well, nothing comes of it. Salah. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Well, back in business here. Can Liverpool turn this game on its head? Andrew Robertson. Thiago. Mane. Here's Robertson. Fabinho. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Eccentric goalkeeping. And Mohamed Salah now. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Going short. The cross work out for them. Taking care of business defensively here. Well, a crucial intervention inside the box. And he's lost custody of the ball here. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Liverpool taking on Newcastle United.
That should be a tasty encounter. Plenty of quality in those two sides. Certainly one to enjoy.
And routine for the keeper in the end. The cross far too close to him. Well, beating his opponent. And clears his lines.
Substitution.
They will now make use of their substitutes bench.
Number 6, Thiago, coming onto the pitch. Number 8, Naby Keita.
Rashford, chances on. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Henderson. It's with Roberto Firmino. And it's Salah with the cross. Able to deal with the threat. Henderson. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Henderson. And Roberto Firmino's in there. And the problem not completely solved. And Liverpool down by a goal, in need of inspiration from the corner.
Substitution for Liverpool.
Here it is now, a substitution.
Number 5, Ibrahima Konate, to be replaced by number 47, Nathaniel Phillips.
Well, they fancy a short one. Crossing into the middle. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Salah. Now Mane. Just missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
Bruno Fernandes. Can they be creative from here? And through for the goal kick. He hit it with power. Well, they have elected to go to the bench. Bench at this stage of the game. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. Naby Keita. Mane. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Andrew Robertson. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. Fabinho. Just made sure nothing came of that. Well read to ease the pressure. Salah. Fabinho. And Mohamed Salah now. Corner awarded to Liverpool. And taken short. Surely! Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. And deciding to go short with this one. Well, another corner following on from the last one. Taken short. Way towards the near post. Thumped clear. Henderson. And the danger is averted.
That's Andy Topham. Can you please return?
Just 20 minutes remaining now. Fabinho. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Keita! What a save! Short corner it is. That's a useful cross. Well smuggled behind for another corner. And played short. Corner once more. Playing it short. The delivery from Salah here. And they deal with the threat this time. Salah. And he read it well defensively. Real chance. Well, that was a gilt-edged opportunity for the equaliser.
Well, I'm not sure how he's missed the target from there. That's a poor effort.
Given away by Manchester United. Fabinho. Henderson. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. And it took a touch on the way through, so a corner here. And they're going for the short one. And it's Salah with the cross. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. And a Liverpool throw-in forthcoming. Still pressing for a goal here. And return to Mane. Fabinho. Here's Salah. And De Gea, absolutely brilliant goalkeeping. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. And that's great. And he's made headway. And thumped away. Ronaldo. And the keeper's delighted to see that sail well over the bar. Goal kick. Henderson. Now Mo Salah. Fabinho. Naby Keita. Liverpool continue to attack with time against them here. This could square the game, but no, thanks to the goalkeeper, opportunity not taken.
Well, you're absolutely right, Derek. The keeper's done really well there, but really that should have been the equaliser, and there's not long left now.
And over comes the corner. And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of. Rashford. They're showing good defensive judgment. Possession ceded by United. Well, offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
Andrew Robertson. Sadio Mane now. And a big chunk of added time here, a minimum of 5 minutes. Well, visionary passing, brilliantly blocked. Well, that looked to be quite dangerous, but just a fraction off. And that'll end up being the keeper's ball. And this is Brozovic. Rashford couldn't keep it. Andrew Robertson. Great effort to keep that one in play. Origi. Liverpool trailing late in this game. But who knows what happens next. And in with a real chance. The referee blows for full time, and Manchester United go marching on to the final.
Well, what a tense game that was. They really did have to dig deep to come out on top, but they showed a lot of determination and character today, and they'll need all those qualities in what should be a great final.
Well, as you can see, our cameras are not veering very far away from Marcus Rashford. He has every reason to be proud of his own performance. And Stuart, your assessment of it?
Well, he gave them a really hard time, didn't he? His speed of thought was excellent, and he took the winning goal so well. He was brilliant today.
That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Sancho. And he might be through here. And there it is! The first goal of the semi-final. A huge moment. Extraordinary. Could be. Well, just over the crossbar. Excellent effort. Roberto Firmino might fancy this. Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was.
Oh, it was there for him.
Well, it's not a good finish, is it? That was a glorious opportunity.
Must score. And they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in complete control. He should have scored there.
Mane. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And Mohamed Salah now. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
And Liverpool down by a goal in need of it. Now Mane. Just missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well.
Surely! Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. Read it well defensively. Real chance. Well, that was a gilt-edged opportunity for the equaliser.
Well, I'm not sure how he's missed the target from there. That.
And the keeper's delighted to see that sail well over the bar. Goal kick. Opportunity not taken.
Well, you're absolutely right, Derek. The keeper's done really well.
And over comes the corner. And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of. Sancho. And he might be through here. And there it is! The first goal in the semi-final. A huge moment. Extraordinary scenes.